weekend?
Other than with his spikes, the two athletes were bleeding because of that. Their legs were torn because of the mistake of one athlete, so it can be quite dangerous.
And spikes injury is very, very difficult to recover.
Exactly, it took almost 2 days for the other athlete to recover after that from the spike. Yeah.
The athletes on the line?
Interesting thing, which is the best position to start? The middle or the inner lane or the outer lane?
The race is just going to start and we are covering on the camera. Yeah, that's a fact. Thanks for joining us.
Thank you so much.
We are ending live also. Thank you all of you for joining. Thank you.